Hello children, welcome to my YouTube channel Duniya of Munchkins. If you like my videos, then subscribe my channel.
Hello kids, today I'm gonna teach you sentence structure. And in that sentence structure, what I have taken? Use of this and that. What we will use? This or that. So, now tell me, what is this and what is that? Okay, I'll teach you. This is used for that things or person which is near to us or closest to us. Okay, and what is that? That is used for that things or person which is far to us. Okay, so are you ready? I'll teach you with some examples. Okay, are you ready? Now my first example is, what is this? This is a jeep. Because it is near to me. Okay, that's why I will use this is a jeep. Okay, that is a sun. That is far to me. So what I have used? How I will make the sentence? That is a sun. Okay, our next example is, this is teddy bear. This is near to me. Okay. So that's why what I will make the sentence. This is a teddy bear. Okay. That is a butterfly. That is a butterfly. Our next example is, this is a elephant toy. This is near to me. That's why I will use this here. Okay. This is a elephant toy. That is a moon. That is far to us. So what I will use, this or that? That. Okay. That is a moon. Now what is this? What I will have to use, this or that for the ball? This. Because this is near to us. This is a ball. Okay, this is a ball. That is an aeroplane. That is an aeroplane. Okay, so I hope you all understand about use of this and that. Okay, so do it, practice at home and learn it. Bye.
Revise with me. Where we can use this? This will be used for the things which is near to us or the things which we can touch. Where we can use that? That will be used for the things or person which is far away from us or the things which we can touch. So I think you know about this. So if you like my video, just hit the like button and subscribe my channel and share it.